complete the crunch exercise, begin laying on the floor on your back, knees bent to a 90 degree angle and feet on the floor, hands behind your ears. From this position, flex your core, pressing your lower back down into the floor. Curl your upper body up as high as possible while keeping your lower back pressed into the floor. Lower down to the starting position under control and repeat the exercise.